Hey everyone, what is up? My name is Christian Aguilar and I'm here with my friend Maricela. We're about to graduate with the Chicanos and Latinos. We just chilling. I'm extra today.
Yeah,
she got that makeup on. She ready. Okay, you better work. Yes. What's your outfit of the day though?
What?
Your outfit of the day.
Really?
Yes. Oh, where'd you get that from? TJ Maxx, yes.
Yeah,
from my outfit of the day. I'm out here representing the EOPNS, representing the Phi Theta Kappa, and representing BC. And I'm wearing a vest from JCPenney, a light blue button up from also JCPenney.
Yeah. Nice. Thank you, vestiste today, huh?
Heck yeah. Say hi, girlies. Say hi to YouTube. Do you want to give any advice to the incoming first years?
I have no idea what to say. No. I'm so nervous.
Right, I'd be nervous too. Hi, friend.
Hey. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
You're good. Wow. Yeah.
The lady who didn't
say hi to my family. CSU Fullerton.
Yeah.
Yeah. They have a good program for anthropology.
Yeah. But then after my bachelor's, I'm actually gonna move to the UK.
Oh really? You're gonna study abroad?
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, technically not abroad, because I'm over there.
Oh, okay.
On the 4 o'clock
in the morning.
Me too. It's super windy, which is good because I thought it was gonna be hot out here. Oh, we should have took pictures right here.
Are you gonna put that on YouTube?
Yes, I have to. Yeah.
I'm going to follow you on Instagram just in case if you post stuff about me, I'll let you know.
Yes.
I'll be like, please.
Oh, because I'll like...
I'll delete it. I'll be like...
If you delete it.
I can't delete it. I look ugly.
The whole video? Imagine.
Oh,
shoot.
You know who had it on?
No.
It's probably someone from the front then.
Yeah.
I'll take it.
Right. More representation. Oh my gosh, here we go.
Honors.
You got honors? Yes. Right. Here we go. Oh, yes.
You're videotaping the whole thing?
Yeah. Woo! It's kind of, okay, so models don't look at the stairs when they are walking. Say hi to the camera.
Okay, a la cuenta de tres, ¿verdad? One, two, three.
Somos BC.
Eso, qué bonito.
BC and
hello everyone, my name is Christian Aguilar. I would like to thank Andrea Thorson. She is a communication professor here at BC. She has helped me know my audience when I am speaking in public. Because of her, I am no longer a part of sexist terminology or oppressive language. I would also like to thank Bernard Scanlon. He is a math instructor here at BC. He has helped me enjoy a subject that I thought I was bad at. He helped me realize that I'm actually good at math, and it's kind of actually fun when you know what you're doing. His course also helped me realize that students can pass any subject as long as they are persistent and hardworking. Thank you.
Yes, I'll be holding this. Communication studies, yes.
I'm sure there were times when you wanted to run away to Santa Cruz, leave your education behind, and live in a tree. Scanlon out.
He's such a good teacher.
I know.
You can really see why the students voted Professor Scanlon the outstanding professor.